What is up, YouTube? This is Trying to Win the Lotto, back again with more scratchers. And today is the beginning of a brand new series. If you watched yesterday's video, you'll know that me and my friends got back, I think it was 670 bucks. So today I'm gonna have a $70 session, and then the next 10 days I'll have $60 sessions. So hopefully either today or the next 10 days, me and my friends hit a jackpot. Of course, today's jackpot wouldn't be too life-changing, but it would help out. So I'd love to find that $1,000 prize if that bursty, or even just getting $1,000 sounds super cool. And today I'm going to be using a coin that I haven't used in a while, and it's Scratcher King's coin because it's a beautiful coin. Hopefully with it, D-Money is in the house, or in this case, D-Money Jr. Before I begin though, I do want to share one winner sent in by a viewer named Michael Zhang. Michael sent in his spicy hot cash ticket. He found that bonus and won 100 bucks. Congratulations to you, man. That is a nice win. And right now, hopefully I can get some nice wins on these $1,000 loaded tickets. It's supposed to be loaded, and I still haven't found anything yet. Never even found a multiplier yet. So hopefully it will change today. So I picked up these tickets from a liquor store near where I work. Got tickets number 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19. So let's see how we do. So let's do this. I am Money Magnet, so we want to dinero. Again, I'd love to find any of those if possible. So let's see what we got. I'm gonna slide this coin. Okay, it slides pretty well. I haven't used this coin in a while. It's kind of feels weird. Uh-oh. Okay. Come on, Bursty. Where are you? Okay, so far, nothing, and yes, no multiplier or bursty. No surprise, though. Those are going to be tough to find. Okay, let's see if we can get a match. First ticket, we'll start with the first number, 45. You got a 46 right there, no 45. Next, 21. You got a double deuce, no 21. Then 33, you got 34 right underneath, no 33. 14. Got a reverse. Okay, next, 35. Again, 34. No 35. Last chance, 18. And unfortunately, nothing on ticket number 13. So let's move that to the side and let's go to the next ticket. Ticket number 14. Come on. I am a money magnet. So when you mind to do dinero. Okay. Well, for a second, I thought it was 26, 26, but one's 28. And that's a reverse, unfortunately. Whoops. Okay. Don't got any double numbers. The 8 was on the last ticket. And let's see at the top. All numbers, unfortunately. Okay, let's see if we can get a match, though, this time. Second number, or second ticket, start with the second number. 24, no 24. Got the reverse. 40, that's so weird to see. Got 41, got 30, but no 40. Next is 15, got 14, no 15. Next after that, ew, we got a match. Sweet, first win of the day, or this session, I should say. 27, with a sandwich, and last chance for another match, a 1, which we don't have, so we have a single 39, maybe we can get tall zeros, nope, small zeros, and 10 bucks, I keep forgetting that's a prize on this ticket, unless I miss something, there's no 24, there's no 15, there's no 27, there's no 1, or 40, yeah, I think that's it. Okay, let's move that to the side, and at least we got a win. Okay, ticket number 15, let's see if we can get a back-to-back winner, come on. Maybe it'll be the sweet part of the book, which would be nice. Okay. I still remember SoCal scratching and 2020 scratchers have found the hardest prize on this ticket to find, which is 500 bucks. Which is kind of crazy. You would think it'd be easier to find 500, right? But maybe that's because they want you to pay taxes. So it's easier to find $1,000. Okay, third ticket, third number. 6, no 6. 28. Got 29, no 28. Next, 23. Got the reverse. Thereafter, 24. No 24. Next, 27. No 27. Oh my gosh, last chance. 21. This time we just had the reverse, unfortunately. No 21. Okay, so ticket number 15. So far the odd tickets are losing. Hopefully we can keep up the winners on the even tickets. Come on. I am a money magnet. Soy unimon de dinero. Let's see. I'll start at the top this time. Come on, come on. Multiplier or bursty. I can't believe I haven't seen any of those yet. I got my first multiplier on the $500 loaded the other day. That was super cool. Okay, so nothing here so far. Fourth ticket, fourth number, 17. No 17. A 7, we got a 6. 36. No 36, okay. 34. Got the reverse, no 34. A single 9, look at that, guys. We got another match. So the even numbers are coming through. And a 1, so no 1, just 9s. Let's see what we got. Small zeros and another $10 prize. Wow. I didn't know they were that common. Okay. I actually kind of want to look it up now because I'm kind of in disbelief to get two $10 prizes. Okay, let's see. Ticket number 17. Let's break the pattern and get a win here, please. Okay. So far, all numbers. But just, there's a 9. What was the, we got a 9 on one, the other one was a 39, huh? All the numbers ending with 9. We have 49. Can we get a win there? A 39. And last chance for multiplier, bursty, nope. But we got another 9. We got 19. 9, 19, 49, 39. Uh-oh, there might be a 29 because we have a 28, 30. Okay, let's see what we got. Fifth ticket, fifth number, a single 1. Nope. Then after that, 42. We got the reverse. That's it. No 42. Okay, next. 14. We got 13. No 14. Next, 34. Hey, we broke the pattern and got a win. That is sweet. Okay, hopefully, I really want to see what the prizes are on this ticket because I don't want to see another $10 prize, even though I'm grateful for the win. Don't get me wrong. 7, no. And 44. Got a one off. No 44. So again, it is just one number. What was it? 34? Yeah, it's just one match again. Man, I wonder if I missed anything. Okay, let's check it out. Let's see. Yeah, there are $10 prizes. 1 in 12. Interesting. So 34. Oh my goodness, it's a ticket. So it's essentially another $10 prize. So we got essentially 3 tickets out of 7. That's not bad. Odds are, look, 1 in every 3.31 for any prize. So we technically beat the odds for any prize. We beat the odds for cash prizes. That's good news, but I kind of want that 1,000 bucks. So let's do this. Come on. I am a money magnet. So when you mind the dinero, give us a win here, please. Make it back to back to back. Okay. Oops. I actually just want to see a multiplier, to be honest. Or that bursty. Okay, all numbers again. Let's see if we can get a match. So this is a 6 ticket, so we'll start with the 6 number. You got 32, you got 33 there, and 31, no 32. Then 49, got 48, 39, no 49. 15. No 15. A single 7. No clutch corner one off. 11 from trying to win the Lotto's favorite number. No. And 12. And last chance. 28. You got 27. And unfortunately, no 28. Oh, okay. So down to our last ticket now. Come on. Be nice. $1,000 loaded. Give me a nice win here, please. Let's do half the numbers first. Yeah, 3, 44, and 34. Okay. Let's see. We'll start the third row. Oh, guys, we got a win. 3 and 3. Sweet. Wow. 4 out of 7 winners. That is insane. So I did technically get a good part of the book, I would say, because I'm beating the odds. But not the best part, because, yeah. Oh, 44. So yeah, 44 and 3.
I don't see a 34. So Ilya, so this is at least gonna be cash. Okay. So 44, 3, and that's it thus far. Okay, let's see when you add on. 47, yep, there you go. 31, got 30, so we have 3 matches and last chance for another match, and 8, which we don't got. Okay, let's see what we got underneath. I have a feeling it's gonna be $15, but hopefully it's more than that. Let's see, let's look at 3 first. Oh man, it's a 5. Okay, next was the 44. Another 5, and make this a 10, please. Oh, yes, and you shall receive. So, hey, you got a $20 prize. That is not bad. So, today's session was not bad at all. I can't believe you beat the odds with 4 wins, 3 cash prizes. So, 20, 30, 40, and 50. So, that's a great way to start the series, and hopefully you enjoyed it, because I definitely enjoyed scratching these. If you play these, good luck finding that top prize of $1,000. I really, really hope to find it soon. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button, leave a comment below, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'd love to have you join the Trying to Win the Lotto family. But other than that, hope everyone's doing well. Please stay safe, take care, and have a great day. Bye.